And you want to keep those abs in, and you really want to crease at your hips, no closer than a right angle, hopefully, last time, and bring it all in. Now let's just take it out and take it up and draw it down and bring it home and take it out and take it up and take it down and bring it home. Everything you do, you've got intention. You're not letting those springs take you around. You resist that. Take it out